Want to learn how to clear your Twitter search history on Twitter? Removing recently or old Twitter search history on Twitter is not that complicated. It does not matter whether you are using an iPhone or Android. Removing or deleting Twitter history from your mobile device only takes about a minute. So here is how you can remove or delete all search history from your Twitter apps. So let's get started. Open the Twitter apps. Tap the search icon here. Now tap on the drop-down box from the top. Here, a list of the name you can see here is the name that you recently looked at in the Twitter apps. Here, you can go one by one, or you can remove all the search history at once. Or you can tap the cross icon at the top right corner. Now this is going to give you a prompt. Now tap clear, tap OK. Once you do this, all your recent or old search history will be deleted. So guys, this is how you can clear out or remove all the search history from the Twitter apps on your iPhone or Android. Now if you guys still have any questions to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.